the best two of the night at either end. First Marner with Allen on the blocker, and then David Savard robbed by Kallgren.